guess I'll tell you a little bit about why this thing's cool. It just looks like a vintage chopper to probably 90% of people. But why I like it so much is that it looks old, but it's actually a 2014 Sportster. So it's still got fuel injection. The computer's all hidden underneath the seat. Over in this side bag, it's got the body control module and the battery. Man, all kinds of electronics are hidden on this thing. So it's really stripped down, but man, you just like turn the key and hit the button and it fires up, idles, does everything that like a modern bike does. So man, I really like that thing.